Well, Omaha's Open Door Mission requests donations of ham and turkeys for the holiday assistance program. They say donations of turkeys, hams, and monetary gifts are all down, but the need has only increased. You can make donations at the Timberlake Outreach Center or at the Elk Corner Council Bluffs Donation Centers. If you need holiday assistance this year, it's going to be available Wednesdays through Saturdays until November 27th. You do need to bring a current piece of mail when you go to register.